I think research is important because it gets people interested in science, and I think it's a good way to learn more about the environment, the ecosystems around them. And I think when people care more about that, they're more willing to protect it and go out of their way to like take care of it. So our species used to be recorded in a few areas around East Texas, but it's currently missing from about 56% of the places that it's been seen before. And so we want to go and make sure that there's a reason that they're being excluded and removed from certain sites, if there's a reason for that, because they're a pretty rare species.
To sample the crayfish, we use a technique called backpack electrofishing, which consists of a backpack unit that you carry on your shoulders and two poles. And the poles have electric field between them. The backpack has a battery that sends a pulsed direct current field. And what that will do is it will send a mild electric shock, and it will stun things in the water. It doesn't kill them. They recover after about 30 seconds at most, usually. It's important to involve students in this type of research because I think it's good to take them out in the field, give them good experience working with the sampling equipment, and transition into jobs with Texas Parks and Wildlife or Fish and Wildlife Service. And it's important to get them kind of involved and excited about doing biological research.